this morning. Des Moines police are looking for whoever is responsible for a pair of shootings here in the metro. Authorities say an unidentified man and unidentified woman were shot just after 10:30 last night. One person shot near the corner of 23rd University. The other person was shot near the intersection of 9th and School. Right now, police are not sure if the shootings were random or if those shootings are related. Both victims were taken to area hospitals. Right now, their conditions are not known. We are in contact with authorities and hope to learn more on this story later today. Look for updates on the news at noon and, of course, at KCCI.com.